I've done what I thought was the impossible. I climbed over the arena walls and got to the inside. There's the white gold tower. Here's the inside of the arena, glitched up. So, and I only used two paintbrushes. Only two paintbrushes to get in here. And that's because I have a... skill of 93 in acrobatics, going to be 94. Just to show. To those of you that think you can't do it, just get a really high acrobatics skill.